Tasty, we got our fresh bait, and this is my rig that I'm using today. This is actually my homemade flusher rig. So there's a bit of fresh mullet. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut it into a strip, cut some of the excess meat off. And this is so fresh that the meat is actually really firm, so that's a good thing. And I'm gonna cut it in an angle, just like this. And this way, this will flutter really well in the current. And what I do is just simply hook it like that. And yeah, this will actually be enough to get some fish. I don't know what fish we'll get, I'll get, but look forward to look forward to see what fish comes, what fish turns up today. Whoa! Far out, that line goes far. I just realized one of my rods has gone straight. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm gonna check it out. You never knew my bait anyway. Is that a fish? Not sure it is. It's not kicking. I don't think nothing is on. Oh, there is something on. It's a small fish though. It's not even... Oh, wait. It could be. My homemade rig caught me, oh man. Look at that, he was just hooked. He wasn't even hooked properly. We'll have a measure on this fish, and if it's legal, I'm gonna take it with me. Yeah, so there's zero here, and that's, where's 30? Yeah, 30 is here, and that's,
31.
Yeah, 31 centimeters. So this is a keeper. First keeper of the day. Oh, it's just tiny. Man, I did not want a small one. Yeah, this snapper is small, so it's gonna be put back to live for another day. Off it goes. Oh, crap. Yes. Oh, it's a kowai. On a rod, it was biting, but then I saw this slack line. Oh, this fish is a fighter. There it is. What in the world? Look at his eyes. What is wrong with this? That's a good kawaii right there. And well, hopefully they're caught in the mouth. What is this? Oh my god, this is like a zombie. Check this kawaii out. It's a keeper, so I'm taking it with me. I'm gonna check the rod of this one later. Now let's see if I got anything on this rod. I don't think I have. I think it's long gone now. But we'll check. I had a kick. Something's on. Not sure if it's big though. Yeah, it looks like there's a fish on. Oh my god, is that a... Woohoo! Yeah! That's a big gurnet. Yeah, and he took my flasher rig too, which is cool. Not only that, man, oh, I love gurnets. These are amazing fish. Yeah, I'll deal with this later, but for lovely wings too. Huh? That's something, it's a fish. Oh, it's a gurnet. Yeah, I told you. Is it a double header?
Yeah.
that is a tiny gurnet right there. Look at that. Oh god. Oh, that is so funny. You and your okay. Okay. So, what about this small snapper? At least let's measure these. At least measure these. I'm curious. Like it's just 28.
Yeah, that's right.
You gonna release that?
Oh, that one there can go.
Yeah, he's just.
He can go anyway, though.
Yeah.
I don't care. I'll keep him because I don't think he's gonna swim away.
Okay. Yeah, there it goes. Actually, yeah. There it is. It swims swimming away nicely. There it is. Up it goes. Later, later, Gernot. A bit of weight. Hope it's not weed. Oh, yeah, there's a kick. Yeah, there's a fish on it. Feels like a snap. Well, I don't know what it is. Could be anything out here. Here it comes. There it is. Looks like a small gurnet. Oh, a snapper? I don't know. Oh, it's a gurnet! That's another tiny one. It's a small gurnet right there. So this gurnet, he's probably the same size as the one that Steve told me to release, but man, they've been going at my flasher rate. Ow! I'm gonna measure this fish, and if it's around 30 centimeters, then I might keep it. But we'll see. It's 30 centimeters. It's a small snapper. I don't know how big this could be. Nevertheless, it's going back to live for another day. Ow! Ah! Ah, damn, it pricked me.
But yeah, this will be put back to live for another day.